Welcome back to Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it. Well, he's left an opportunity here.
Touching ball. One. Six.
Tough shot coming up.
What a beautiful pot that is.
Superb tee ball control there. Ideal position.
Seven.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Nine.
Tricky shot here.
Barry Hawkins, nine.
No more than half a chance here.
That's just magnificent.
One. Six. Seven.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes this a little trickier.
Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
12.
Looking to play this softly.
And in it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
13.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
That's a top shot. Well played.
Great cueing there.
21.
Very well played.
26. Twenty-seven. 34.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
The yellow is on.
35.
I'm pretty sure that's not the position he was intending.
37.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 37.
Excellent safety shot. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. He's taking the red on. And he's missed that.
One. Six.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Seven. Twelve. 13. 18.
18. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
19.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
26. Twenty-seven. 34.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. No issues there.
35. 42. 43. 48.
Just the colours to go. That's a beauty.
Fifty-three. 57.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
62.
Gently does it. Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
75. And the first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent. This is no gimme.
There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Barry Hawkins, 4.
He's playing on from this position.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
1. Barry Hawkins, 1.
Not really the result he was after. He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
1.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
7. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
No, not this time.
One. Six.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
7.
Tough shot coming up.
What a fabulous pot that is.
And the cue ball was finished very nicely.
12.
Decent position on the pink here.
13.
Not what he intended.
19. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 19.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. Brilliantly played. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. That's a tremendous pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
One. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Wonderful shot.
Four. He's playing for the right corner here. Great shot.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Five.
Great shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, five.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Five. Barry Hawkins, five.
This won't be easy.
Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One. Eight.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
Nine.
Nicely played onto a red.
12. 13. Fifteen. 16. 21.
Green ball needed here. That's a great pot.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
25.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
26.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Down it goes.
40.
Only the colours remaining. Fabulous. Absolutely fabulous pot.
42. 45. 49. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 49.